So here's our posterior. Does that match what we were expecting? Well, in a way, yes. Now there's this linear region here. There's another outer linear region. In the outer region, the prior is effectively irrelevant. In the inner region, the prior has a very strong influence. So how could we now convert this into the decisions that we expect? Well, you can say, the first thing is it's going to be deterministic. Now, like, what we want to do is estimate for each possible x tilde, for each possible perceived or encoded stimulus location here, what's the best estimate? So you can say, well, what should we choose? Well, a simple one is the mean of the posterior. Implicitly, it also means that this model would be optimizing for a minimal mean squared error. So why don't you calculate that? For each row of this matrix, now we want to calculate what the mean is along that axis here. And that will give us the binary decision error. What we expect is in each line, there will be one point, which is the ideal estimate if this is the x tilde that will be given. So why don't you calculate this?